how to develop self-awareness. Today I would like to share with you a story from my personal life, and at the end of the video I will ask you one question that will help you to develop and to analyze your current awareness level. So stay till the end of the video. A few days ago, I was putting asleep my little baby. She is almost 8 months old. Then my older stepdaughter slammed the door in her bedroom really, really loudly. So the baby woke up. After putting the baby to sleep the second time, I went to my stepdaughter's bedroom and asked, "What did you do 15 minutes ago?" And she was like, "What do you mean?" I said, "Like, what did you do? Can you remember what you did 15 minutes ago?" And she said, like, "No." I said, "You woke up your baby sister." She said, "No, I did not." I said, like, "Yes, you slammed the door and it was so loud that your baby sister woke up." She said, like, "No, I did not slam the door." "Yes, you did." I continue and said, "You did not even notice that you slammed the door." And she said, "Okay, if I did, then I did not notice it." And I told her, "I know why you did not notice, because you were on your phone. You were so occupied with your phone that you don't see, hear, understand, or even notice anything that's happening in this house, you know, except what's you see in this small device." And I said that I'm gonna confiscate her phone for 24 hours because I want her to be aware and, you know, to be part of the family, not just spend time on her device. Few hours later, I came back to her room and said, "I'm willing to give your phone back if you tell me what did you learn from this situation." And she told me that she slammed the door and did not notice that she created a loud noise. And they said, "Yes, correct. You did not notice what's happening with other people in your life. You did not even notice your own actions. You did not notice that you created a loud noise." And this is very important. This skill will help you in your life. If you're gonna notice what you're doing, what you're saying, if you're gonna notice where you're walking and what other people are doing and what's happening in general in your life. And yes, in our life, we're so busy, we're so occupied with our phones and with our other things that we don't know what's happening, you know, around us, you know, even a few steps away. So in order for you to develop your self-awareness, I want you to focus more and be more in the moment. Notice not only your own actions, but also what is happening with people around you. So the question that I wanted to ask you: what was happening in your life when you were watching this video? How did you feel? What did you do? Were you sitting down all the time, or were you walking with your cell phone? Did other people walk by when you were watching this video? What were they doing? Did you notice or what they were saying? What was happening? Try to describe in detail what was happening when you were watching this, 3, 4, 5 minutes video. And please let me know in the comments. I'm gonna look forward to reading your comments. And if you think that this video was helpful, please give me like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. And as always, you can submit your questions below the video and I will be happy to create another video and answer your questions. Okay, till next time. Bye.